Hi folks, so today I'm going to be painting a nice wee mouse. So yeah, I've did the pencil drawing and we will see. What it looks like, sorry, just turning the volume down on my stream here. Right, okay. Testing. Hopefully the volume's okay. One second. Okay, all good. Right. So I am using a combination of watercolors and also Inktense inks, ink blocks. So yeah. I've been having trouble with the, having the music on the recordings. It plays fine on like the live stream, but for some reason it doesn't have it on the recording. I don't know if it's a setting or if it's part of what Twitch does. I'll need to figure it out. Maybe they do it automatic, I don't know. It's something to investigate though. I'm using Strathmore multimedia paper, toned, and it's a the size is 6 inches by 8 inches. I just love this paper. It's great for doing wee birds and wee mammals and stuff. But I tend not to wet it too much like I would with watercolors. So yeah. You just got to be mindful of how much water you actually put on the paper. And I'm using a water brush. I was watching a Twitch stream, and Liz, the I Paint Birds lady, she uses them pretty much most of the time. And I thought, yeah, I hadn't used them for about a year, so forgot how much fun that they are to use. just like to build up the layers, make them pretty light at the beginning. Testing. Just like to test the audio, the microphone, just to make sure it's working. It's a new mic, so everyone's a bit trial and error just now. The good thing about Inktense is when you put down, like, no, like, strokes at. It's permanent. It's not like watercolor where you can, you can fade it out and stuff. Inktense is permanent, so that you can go glaze over it until you get the effect that you want. Like here, I'm just doing wee first strokes, and these won't move if I do a wash over them. back in a second. Need the old glasses on to see this bit. Eyesight isn't what it used to be. Right. have the white there. Need some white. Just mixing some white up. This is Inktense. I grounded it up and put it in a wee tub to make any sort of paste, just to make it a bit thicker. This might be a wee bit too thick. I'll see. Checking the music there. The music. It's looking okay so far. Wrong color. Do the tail now. Nothing too fancy. I think we're nearly done with it, with the mouse. Just got to think what I want to do was put a couple of shadows in here. For that, I'm going to use some watercolor pencils. Start with a purple. Making the camera shake. and video buffering. I think we'll call that today.